Hey everybody, welcome to weekend vlog number 5. I know last week I missed one. I'm sorry, we were really busy around the shop. This week's episode is going to be crafts. I've been doing a lot of wood burning things, and Chloe has a craft party this weekend, so we're going to investigate that. So, have a good one. I wanted to show you what I've been working on for tonight's craft night. I already kind of got it started a little bit, but I have a birdhouse here that I'm working on making into the Exorcist. You can see Father Marin right there, and this is supposedly the cover. And then I've got the demon face that I'm gonna do here, and then I think on this set I'll probably do like write the Exorcist or something. But yeah, so that's what I've been working on for my wood burning stuff today. And now we're gonna finish up some more of it at Chloe's Halloween craft party. So I realized that this whole weekend vlog was supposed to be about crafts, but I had a podcast I had to do this weekend also for Bad Form, and in that manner, I just assumed that the craft that you'll see in this one wasn't made by me, it was made by Andrew, but he constructed all the little tiles for our dungeon that we crawl through this weekend. So that I hope that you enjoy just watching how some of this plays out. I'm not really gonna tell you what goes on in this, I'm just gonna show you visually so that you'll actually catch the podcast. That was my craft-filled weekend. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Remember to like and subscribe so that more people can enjoy this and I can know what you guys want to listen to. Or, I guess, watch. Anyway, have a good one.